It will go live. We are simulcasting into Second Life. Pin the comment. Changes to that, Mr. Jones and me. Thank you, Astrid. Thank you. Oh, it's 8:01.
Yes. I was trying to get rid of your meditation pad here, but it won't let me.
I'm meditating. Why would you want
but
to take
you're
that away?
Meditating on somebody else's time? No.
I can sing and meditate at the same time. I astrally
That's
project.
That's not true meditation.
It is when you have an avatar that's meditating instead of the real person who's actually in front of the piano.
Are you going to play or are you not?
I guess so. Let's start. Let's try this one. You have Sin City.
Look it up. Put it in. Look it up.
No, I don't. Ooh. And Ooh. We don't start off with that.
We do when there's nobody here except for two people.
I don't care.
In turn.
I don't care.
And they want to hear new stuff anyway.
Yeah, what we could do.
We
want
to bore them to death with the old stuff. See, we can argue because it's you guys.
It might be old stuff to them, but it's a warm up for me.
Fine.
Fine.
You try me, 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 me.
No, I'm me. You are you.
Oh. You, 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 you.
That's why we need to sing the song so that you know who you are.
Oh, I see. It puts me in my place.
No, that's not what I meant.
Well, that's what it sounded like.
No, that's how you took it. Then you were wrong.
We are practicing our banter. How's it going? How's it going? You ever listen to those podcasts? I mean, podcasts, really just people talking, which I find interesting.
I fall asleep.
We should do a podcast.
No, no, no.
What happened? Oh.
Well,
I said this is, but this is the deal. The deal is,
I'm me and you.
When there's, the deal is.
This sounds like a new deal. This isn't a deal like it's been in any type of making before.
If we go to a venue and we can't attract any people other than the people
quit.
Who always go to the venue. Well, yeah, we should quit. No, then we... Oh, wait a minute. I'm saying, but I don't know. DT Till is here. Okay.
Hey, DT.
I was going to say, then we try all these things that we were practicing that we never knew if we should do. And we, so we do all new songs. Because we got to practice anyway.
Only if we open with...
You plus me. I get it. It puts me in my place. You see, she says
no,
it's not
I
to put me
not.
In my place,
no.
But that's what it is.
No, it's not. It's our song. And now you're telling me you don't want it to be our song. And it is our
I
song.
I do want it to be our song.
That's not what you seem like you do. See how quickly the banter can turn?
Yeah, but you know me. I don't really like to repeat things all that often, even if it's even if I really like it. But I do like this idea. I do.
That's a safe answer.
Yeah. You and me were always with each other.
glad we did that now?
Yes.
Okay. Guess I should put my...
I am you and she is me.
Oh, sorry, guys. I was almost going to walk out there again, but...
Let's see what we're going to do next.
What are we going to do?
Mm-hmm. Let's do... Oh, let's do Tupelo Honey. It's a new one. Sort of a new one.
Torrin's the Eggman. Torrin's the Eggman. Da 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 da.
Susan is hiding, by the way, or
oh God,
me too,
yes.
Is hiding.
I worked in the yard.
Oops, I shall. Tupelo Honey.
You shall not reveal me.
Took me a long time to get this into the right key. Now it's in the right key. Can take all the tea in China, put it in the big brown bag for me. Sail right round all the seven oceans, drop it straight into the deep blue sea. She's as sweet. Can't stop us on the road to freedom. You can't keep us, 'cause her eyes can see. Men with inside, men in granite, knights in armor, bent on chivalry. She's as sweet. Sweet as Tupelo honey. and CT and JT
and
Sarah and Lucky.
How lucky you are.
How lucky we are. Derek Wells joined.
Hi, Derek.
Good to see you in Facebook, Mr. Derek Wells, my son. What you want to do?
What's this Sin City?
Oh, yeah, let's do that.
See, that's what a nice person I am to remind you.
It's wonderful. Mm-hmm. You're wonderful.
I am wonderful.
Susan is hiding because...
Oh, but Derek, I worked in the yard.
You should see her.
Yeah, it's a nightmare.
Oh, my God. Branches, mm-hmm. Leaves.
Mm-hmm. Sticking in my hair.
Mm-hmm. Okay. This song I stole from Bat Masters. He does a wonderful version of it. So if you ever get a chance, listen to his version as well. Don't leave when he plays it now that I've played it.
I'll listen to this. I don't know if I know it. I'll probably do.
Well, you'll get the idea.
Okay. There's a place for us. Oh, I'm sorry.
The hills are alive.
Go ahead. Sorry, I interrupted.
Jerry Rafferty. Oh, yeah, yes, I like Jerry Rafferty. I was just thinking of a song that he does. Does he do Stuck in the Middle? No, I don't know if he does that one. Does he? Where's that buzz coming from? Oh, my guitar.
Your guitar. Thank you.
This old town's filled with sin. It'll swallow you in. You've got some money to burn. Take it home right away. You've got 3 years to pay. But Satan is waiting his turn. This old earthquake's gonna leave me in the poorhouse. Seems like this whole town's insane. On the 31st floor, a gold-plated door won't keep out the Lord's burning rain. The scientists say it'll all wash away. To clean up this town, his ideas made some people mad. But he trusted his crowd, he spoke right out loud, and they lost the best friend that they had. This old earthquake's gone.
Jim, hi, Jim.
Tammy?
Sarah, Sarah. Is Sarah here?
That was by the Flying Burrito Brothers.
Hello, JT. Jim Ward.
If you can believe it.
CT, good to see you.
They were wonderful, the Flying Burrito Brothers.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hey, where's Bombers?
She's not here.
I know.
And actually, she's not. She didn't even say she wasn't coming.
I know. Mm. That's why I ask. Stuck in the middle with the Steelers.
All right, let's do an original. Original.
He said, "Stuck in the middle with you with Steelers." Wheel Gary wrote it and sang on it.
Oh, Jerry wrote it and sang on it. Oh. Actually, I can do it, except it's hard for me to hit that note, but let's do it. Let's do that. Stuck in the middle with you. I can find it quickly. Let's see. I remember doing it pretty well one night. Stuck in is actually stuck in the middle.
Okay.
On our database. Oh.
Oh.
Well, you didn't miss it. Peter was still there. We just started. We started 8. Come on in.
Come on in.
Come on
in. The water's fine.
Oh, no, maybe he's out to dinner right now.
Oh.
I get you. I get you, Pete. Yes, you are an absentee. You'd lose the perfect attendance prize. Didn't even guess what kind of mineral it was. Oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. I did. I said it looked like steak tempura. Derek bought a rock.
Oh.
What was it? Let me know. It was not
a... Is it carbon, and is it going to turn into a diamond?
Was it a geode? Thank you, Sarah. Now we're going to do an original. Let's do Sun Go Down. Oops. always go for the words, like I need the words. That's one song I've memorized in my life. I think I want my electric for this.
Does not exist. Why?
Because I memorized it.
Good. I'm glad you did. So take it away.
Okay. Let me give you the chorus. Why did the sun go down today? Why did it leave me here?
Well, that's it. Twice. It's on one of your CDs. I guess I can remember that. But I'm warning you, age is coming.
Song.
I guess D. I'm going to do a new
it's
one.
It's not E. Everything you do is practically an E.
That's not true.
Can
like
we play back some of those jams? It's an E.
Yeah.
It's an E.
I do a lot in E. Yeah. I need you to turn
Dan
to this
Dan
is
on.
A new song I just
he'll vouch for
I
me.
Heard Picker do this at a jam.
So I figured I would learn it. It's a cool song by Elton John.
Related and feeling, but you're high up
need you to turn to when I act so blind, and I need you to turn to when I lose control. You're my guardian angel who keeps out the cold. Derek heard you.
Oh, wow.
Okay. You're going to sing a song, yeah?
I am?
Yeah. Pick one.
Pick one. Pick one. Pick one.
As long as it's Killing Me Softly.
No. No. Mm-hmm. No.
Landslide.
Yes.
I said, as long as it's landslide.
Yeah, I thought you'd catch that.
Featuring the invisible. Meetu Hanu.
Right.
Actually, she's a visible Meetu Hanu, but an invisible Susan Naples. I just gave away your secret identity.
Everybody's going to be knocking at our door. What to do, what to do. Covered hills, well, Yes.
That's deal.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the anticipation.
The global warming song.
Bad moon arising.
Oh, yeah. Can I do that on piano? I wonder.
Tips, Astrid, Torin, Bol, and CT. Thank you.
Yes, yes. Thank you, Torin. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay.
All right.
Why don't you do the scarecrow song?
Scarecrow.
I only had a ring.
Oh.
You haven't done that in a while.
And I've often thought.
If you only had a brain.
If I only had a brain. If I only had a brain.
Mm-hmm.
And it's true.
I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. In my head I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching. If I only had a brain, I'd unravel every riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain. While the thoughts I'd be thinking, I could be another Lincoln if I only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why oceans near the shore. I could think of things I never thought before, and then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be just a nothing, my head all full of stuffing, my heart all full of pain. And perhaps I'd deserve you and be even worthier of you if I only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why the ocean's near the shore. I could think of things I never thunk before. And then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be just a nothing, my head all full of stuffing, my heart all full of pain. And perhaps I'd deserve you and be even worthier of you if I only had a brain.
It's true. Boy, I haven't done this one in years. Let's do Whisper.
Whisper.
This is an original called Whisper.
Whisper. I have to make my own sound effects in this one. I'm not allowed to have thank you.
Love is like a whisper saying, please be true. Love me like the water flowing in the deep. Sing right now.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
With me, you're not going to play it at all.
I get carried away. Okay, I am. I'm sorry. All right, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know.
Cousin Ellen.
Hello, Cousin Ellen.
I was mouthing.
Yeah. Yes.
I was lip syncing. But you did wonderfully on that. Let's do peace, love, and understanding. What do you say?
Yeah.
We need a little bit more of this in the world.
Yes, we do.
This is by Elvis Costello.
He's married to Diana Krall.
Diana Krall? Really? Cool. Thank you, Sarah. Sarah says that was beautiful.
Oh, thank you, Sarah. I appreciate that.
So funny about peace, love, and understanding. Oh, oh.
the strong, you are the trusted. Where's the harmony, sweet harmony? Each time I feel it slipping away, it makes me want to cry. What's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? Oh, oh, what's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? Oh, no, what's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? Sweet Debbie's here.
Hey, sweet
You're tardy.
Debbie.
Thank you, JT, for that wonderful tip. Thank you so much. Hi, we do not have a computer here. Is the show tomorrow night at 5 on your calendar? Ooh.
Oh. That's Bree, right? That, I mean, that's Bree's. I think we should do it.
I think she's asking me about the calendar. I have to look at the calendar.
But we could say 11. We could cancel that. No, we could not do that and do the one at 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
Which we're going to do Bow Bells.
So why don't you do intellectual song?
Okay. Intellectual song. This is an original called Intellectual Song. Sorry, we were talking amongst ourselves. She has a note from her rabbi.
Yeah, I saw that. She has a rope. A note from her rabbi.
Oh. I guess I'll need a guitar, wouldn't I? I never ever made a loop on this one. I'm going to turn on the loop just to see what happens. Well, I don't know what will happen, but I might loop too early. Oops. Wrong. Trying to write some kind of intellectual song. Fell apart with a broken heart, 'cause everything is wrong. It often seems. Sorry, the loop is at the beginning. It's wrong. The loop is at the beginning. Sorry. Let me turn the loop off. Start again. I knew it was 50-50 chance when I turned it on. Set out trying to write some kind of intellectual song. Fell apart with a broken heart, 'cause everything is wrong. It often seems to me there's nothing I can do to spin the world a little faster. Don't you know what I am after all this time? Do I just lose my mind?
kind of sad this way. Will I wake up to another day to feel more pain? Will I laugh again? Will I go insane for you? So much, everyone.
Yes, thank you for sticking with us tonight. We will be at Bo Bell's tomorrow at
11 a.m. SLT time, which is 2 p.m. EST time.
EDT, however you want to say it.
So we'll be back in Facebook too. So Russell, stop back then tomorrow at 2 o'clock.
Yes. Thank you all so much.
Derek, are you still there?
Night, Sarah. Que Sarah, Sarah.
si, que sera, sera.
Night, night. Thanks, Miss and Mr. Writer.
Thank you, Bowl. Thank you very much.
Nobody ever calls us that. That's nice.
I know it is.
Have you seen her? Peter Lauder.
So tomorrow at 2 p.m.
Tomorrow at 2 p.m.
Peter.
Thank you all, Facebook people.